until the kids were born. My wife did the other half of the racing. And we went until I was, probably in my, until my son was 21. And he found all these trophies up in the attic. He says, "Dad, what are all those trophies?" I said, "Yeah, those are racing trophies." "Really? No shit. Who raced?"
"You." So who,
So he talked me into getting into it again, and we did endurance racing. So basically, we did endurance racing. I drive first because he drives. He races by rail.
Wow.